Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by and hanging out with me today. I really do appreciate it. So, in this video, I'm sharing with you a Colourpop haul that I did before Christmas, kind of like a treat to myself. And I got some awesome deals. They had a lot of products that were $5, like on sale for $5. And then they also had where you spend so much, you get so many free gifts. And that is why I took advantage of it. I got some awesome deals. I think all together with everything that I got, I spent about maybe $110, maybe less than that. But I got some awesome deals. I got a few things for my daughter and then mostly things for myself. So I do have the boxes here. So here are the two boxes I wanted to share with you guys. Excuse me. So the first box, like I said, okay, so I remember. So this is the first box. These are skincare items. So in the first box, I ordered my daughter some skincare, and this is the Fourth Ray Beauty Later Hater Spot Treatment, Overnight Breakout Relief, and it's purifying, it says. It says an overnight spot treatment formulated with ingredients to reduce breakouts. This two-phase pink solution targets spots with a highly effective blend of salicylic acid, sulfur, and calamine. Apply directly onto spots before bed. Now, this reminded me a lot of the Mario Badescu. It looks like it got shaken and probably due to the travel. You're really not supposed to shake them. You're supposed to let them kind of separate. I know you can't really see that so well. There it goes. But I thought this would be a great thing to try from them because, like I said, I normally get the Mario Badescu for me and my daughter, but I thought her and I can share this one and give it a try and see if it's just as good or any better than that one right there. You do get a 1 fluid ounce, which is average size. I also picked her up the Clean Slate Powder Exfoliator. It's water activated. It's exfoliating, purifying, and refining. It says it has volcanic rock, which helps renew and combat dullness, ABA and BHA fruit enzymes to exfoliate and renew skin's texture, and tea tree and eucalyptus providing balance and purifying benefits. It says it's a clean slate powder exfoliate formulated, which I just told you, cleans away dirt, debris, and toxins for smoother, refining skin. That is what it looks like. She has oily skin. I personally have dry, sensitive skin, but she has oily skin. It's a 1.6. She's kind of combo because she does get dry as well, but she gets a lot of blackheads. She is a teenager, but I thought this would probably be great for her to give a try because she does tend to get a lot of blackheads around her nose and her chin area, and so I thought pick that up for her. And then the other thing I picked up for her is the After Hours Detox Face Oil. Says it purifies while you sleep, moisturizing and detoxifying. It has bamboo charcoal, salicylic acid and tea tree, and watermelon seed. It says treat while you sleep. Formulated with bamboo charcoal, salicylic acid, and tea tree, the oil works overnight to absorb impurities and improve skin clarity. A power-packed combo of plant oils help further balance moisture levels. And that is what that one looks like. And it is a 0.47 fluid ounce, fairly small compared to most oils that I get, but we shall see if this works for her right there. So there's that. I'm excited for her to give these a try, and I'll help her with all of that. One skincare item I did pick up for myself is the Renew Retinol Baluch Oil. I don't know how to pronounce it. Baluch Choil Serum, I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, for youthful baby soft skin, firming, soothing. It has vegan retinol, it has that extract, the one I tried to say, chamomile extract, and it says here, a luxurious night youth reboot serum formulated with can't talk, both retinol and the other one I tried to pronounce, bakuchiol, I don't know how to pronounce that, guys, to kickstart skin renewal for smooth baby soft skin. The powerful yet gentle concentrated serum combines vegan retinol with botanical extract to help diminish the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, refine an even and textured skin, and promote skin firmness. Infused with comforting chamomile extracts to calm and soothe, apply at night. So I'm really excited to give this a try. I am getting up in age. I'm almost 42 this year, which is crazy to say. But it is a very good size. It is a 0.85 fluid ounce. I think this is average size of a serum. I'm really, really excited to give this a try. I saw this was a newer product. It smells really good. And I just finished a serum, so I'm excited to add this to my nighttime regimen. And I will definitely let you guys know what I think about that. It was very affordable, was not too bad at all. And with that order, I did receive 2 free palettes. Because of that order and how much I spent on that order, I think for that one I spent probably maybe $45 or something. I can't remember. But I did get 2 free palettes and I got to pick what palettes I wanted. And this is one I do not have in my collection. This is the very, so very lovely palette from Colourpop. Right there. And I don't know if I'm going to pass any of these on. I know that I did get one of the same because I had already chosen all the others. So that one I will be saving for a giveaway or friend mail. But this is a very pretty, pretty palette right there. Definitely like that. And I'm glad to have it added to my ColourPop collection. The palette that I wouldn't have, draw me in, but for free, can't beat it. Definitely would take it. And then this one here, Limoncello. This one I got and chose because my friend Nat bought this palette for herself, and she loved it. She raved about it and said it was so good. She really enjoyed it. So I thought, you know what? It was a free choice, a free palette to choose from. And I thought, you know what? Let me give it a try. I did. Initially, when this came out, I did want it because the color story is very pretty and I really liked it. Their packaging is so cute. ColourPop definitely slays it in packaging, I have to say. But there it is there. And it does have a nice mirror. And these shadow pans are a lot bigger than the last one I just showed you. And that is what it looks like right there. Just beautiful neutrals, but you have this pop of blue, this really pretty bright yellow, and then these two here. So beautiful, beautiful palette. Excited again to have this to my collection. You guys will be seeing a decluttering coming up very soon. With all these new palettes I have, I need to definitely make way for these palettes. And I'm going to pass palettes that are still in great condition, but I'm not reaching for as much anymore because maybe I just don't feel them anymore. And I'm going to pass them on to family, friends, and those that want them. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing that here soon. There was that first one. In this box, let's see. Look how cute this is. Falling for You. I always save these. I think they're so adorable. So there's that. Okay, and I do believe there's a few things that everything I got in here was on sale. So the first thing that I got was this Barbie and ColourPop Malibu Sunset Lip Duo. And this is in the shade, where is it at? Is that the shade? Malibu Sunset, maybe. That is what it looks like. This was on sale for $5, which I thought was a awesome, awesome deal. And there was a few things I wanted from the Barbie collection, but I ended up passing on it because I was like, oh, I wasn't like really like sold on it, like wanting it so, so bad. So I did pass, but for this, I thought it was a great deal. That is what the lipstick looks like. And I did pick a shade that I normally wouldn't pick. So this is, the shade is Malibu Sunset, and there it is on the pencil. It's like a fuchsia color, pink, And like I said, I picked it because they had the nude one as well. That was on sale for $5 with the lip liner. I think my friend Beth has that one she got when she got this collection. But this is more like pinky and fuchsia. And I got it because I don't have much like this in my collection. I have more of nudes. And I just was like, I don't need another nude. So I picked up this one. And I'm really excited to give it a try. So again, I got that for $5. I thought that was a great deal. That's going to be like, I could pretty much wear it anytime that I want, but I would say it's more of a spring summer shade because it's a little bit on the brighter side. That's the first thing I picked up. Again, that was $5. I did pick up these facial cloths. These are the Daily Do-Over Makeup Removing Facial Cloths from Fourth Ray Beauty, which is ColourPop's sister brand. They are cleansing, refreshing. They have 30 wipes. I hadn't given these a try. They have cucumber, known to support healthy, hydrated skin, and aloe, known to replenish and hydrate skin. So that is what they look like right there. I'm always excited to try new makeup wipes to be able to see, you know, find ones. And like I said, this was $5 as well. I did pick up this tinted brow duo, and I believe it was $9 for the duo. This is the Feather Effect Styling Wax, and this is in the tinted, which is the deeper brown shade. I thought this would be good for those days that I just want to throw something on my brows without penciling them in and go. So that is what it looks like, just in case you haven't seen it. And I did see that it only came in one shade, and that is what the product looks like. I think it's going to be too dark, but I will go in very light-handed with the product. I did see reviews on it, and that is why I picked it up, because I had been really intrigued, and I thought, you know what, that would be something that would be great for me for when, like I said, I don't feel like penciling them in. And then this is the brush that came with it, the bent angled brush. Brow spoolie, I guess you would call it. Again, I got this on sale, the duo, for $9. This on sale as well, and this was $5. This is the Powerpuff Girls ColourPop and ColourPop Saving the Road Pressed Powder Brush right there. I wanted to get both of them, but I told myself I didn't need both. They were both on sale for $5, but I told myself I didn't need both. I'm just going to get one, and then one is all I needed, and plus the other shade was very deep and very bright and pigmented, so I wasn't sure if it would be something I would constantly reach for, but I know this one I will. This is on the peachy side, very pretty. That is just a real soft swatch, very pigmented, very nice. I'm really excited to have this. I think when these came out, they were like $10 or something like that, so I think I got a great deal for that, and that is why I picked that one up. This was also on sale for $5. I'm just looking at my thing. This was on sale for $5, and this is the ColourPop and the Powerpuff Girls palette. This thing feels so heavy. When this first came out, I wanted it because I was a Powerpuff Girls fan back in the day, when I was like 19 years old, and that's when they had initially come out, I think, around that time. And I just thought this was a beautiful, beautiful palette. And so I had passed on it, and I thought, you know what, I don't need it. But when I saw that it was on sale for $5, I'm like, yeah, for $5, that's definitely a great deal. The mirror is very, very heavy, I'll have to say. So that makes the palette very heavy. But nonetheless, it's a beautiful, beautiful palette. Definitely excited to play in this. I don't want to do swatches and stuff like that right now because it would take too much time, because I did get a lot of stuff, but I will definitely have videos coming with me playing in it and all of that, and then I will try to do swatches and put them on my Instagram. If you're not following me, it will always be linked down below. You can go over, follow me on there, and you can see some pictures and things of that if you're interested in that. Is a palette that was on sale as well. This is the Fine Feathered palette, and that is what it looks like. I have some of the Bird Collection palettes, and I really do love them, and I think this came out a little bit around that time or after. This is a very beautiful palette. I'm sure I have plenty of shades like this in my collection, but this is absolutely beautiful. And I'm going to check my collection and see what I have. Because if I have a lot with this color tone, then I don't necessarily need to keep this. And this would make a great gift for somebody or a giveaway item. So I'll be looking into that. But this was only $5. I thought it was a great deal, so I did pick that up. Now, the last two items I'm going to show you right now are things that I paid for as well. And they were on sale. I got the it was called the Wherever I Go, He Goes bundle. And it came with these two palettes, the Mandalorian palette. So it came with this one and this one here. This is the newest one right there. And I got them on sale for $16, so basically $8 a piece. I thought that was an awesome deal. You definitely cannot beat that. And let me show you what they look like. So I think they were initially like $16 or maybe even $18. And this does have a little mirror, which is nice. And this is a very, very nice palette. Very just cool toned and just very, very nice. I'm really excited to play in it. I'm going to have to definitely be playing in all of these like one a day just to be able to get. And if I don't film it, I will definitely take pictures and I will post the looks on my Instagram as well. Sometimes I do that is if I don't get around to filming a video, but I do a look with it, I will post it on there and share with you the palette that I use just so you can see what I created with it. Here is that one right there. And this one also has a little mirror. And this one has a couple pressed glitters, it looks like, which I love. I love ColourPop's pressed glitters. I think that they have some of the best pressed glitters out there. Awesome quality. So there's that one. And I'm definitely going on a no-buy here. Probably until my birthday or longer, unless something is necessary, like I'm out of something, which that's not going to happen. But because this is just a little much and I definitely don't need anything. Even if brands come out with something like ColourPop, I'm going to have to resist because this is just a lot of stuff. Okay, now for the last items I'm going to show you. These are the palettes I got free with that order. They're free palettes. I mean, can't beat that at all. Definitely a great, great buy in my opinion, and that is why I didn't pass it up. I saw that they had stuff for $5, palettes that are originally 18 plus or $15 to $18. And I thought, you know what, getting these for $5 is an awesome, awesome deal. And then you get free products with that. So to me, that was a steal. First free palette that I got is the Plush Like Me. And it looks like that. Pretty. It has this like velvet texture on here. I don't know if you guys can see that. Wow, that's really nice. Very, very pretty. And it does have a really nice mirror. And these are bigger pans than most of ColourPop's palettes. These are a little bit bigger, which I do enjoy. I do enjoy the small ones, but I do enjoy from time to time when they put these bigger ones. I cannot wait to play in this palette. The mirror is very heavy as well. So I'm assuming it's a good quality, decent mirror. So there's that one. And then the other next one I got free was, which I've always wanted and I just never bit the bullet and got it, was the Off Melrose. I did this because I'm a Cali girl. I was born and raised in California and I always wanted it because of that, but I ended up not picking it up. And I'm kind of glad that I did it because I got it free. As I was saying, these pans are a little bit smaller than the last one I showed you, but that is okay. This is their average size that they do, and they are really nice and decent sizes. And of course I like when they have a little bit bigger pans. That's just me, but these are great sizes. This is their normal pan size that they normally do for most of their palettes. I'm glad to have this. And then two more and then this video will be over. This is the Lush Life palette. I wanted this one as well. Did not pick it up, and I'm glad I didn't because I did get it free. Reason for everything, you know. So I'm really glad about that. That is what the front of it looks like. And again, these are the same size as the last palette that I showed you, but these are just super fun, Super bright colors. Very, very nice. I cannot wait to play in this blue right here. It's just a beautiful shade. This whole palette is super, super pretty. There's a little damage on some of them, just with fallout. But that typically happens with their shadows because their shadows are so soft. But I'm okay with that. This is going to make a beautiful, fun palette for summer. I cannot wait. I'm definitely going to use it before then, but it is going to be definitely a must-have for summer. And then again, this is the other one. This is, I told you I got two of a palette. I couldn't remember which one it was, but it was the Limoncello. I got myself one, and then I got one for a giveaway or friend mail. Guys, that is everything that I picked up in my before Christmas ColourPop haul. It was a lot. I know, like I said, I got a lot of free products, and I'm really grateful and excited about it because I spent maybe close to $100 overall. I got an awesome value to get all what I did for free. So yeah, again, I'll just show you. I got this palette free. That is the Lush palette. I got the Off Melrose palette. I got the Plush Like Me palette, which is gorgeous. The So Very Lovely palette. And the Limoncello palette. Two of them, actually. Two of those. So I got a total of 2, 4, 7 free palettes. To me, that's an awesome. And then one more Limoncello, which is right here. 7 free palettes. Cannot beat that. I definitely think I got an awesome, awesome deal. So that is going to complete this video. Let me know if you were able to take advantage of that sale. Definitely check them out. I will link them down below for you guys. They may still have some deals going on. Besides that, if I could find a coupon code for you guys, I will definitely put it in there as well. I think I might have a coupon code for 15% off, but I'll double check and put it down below for you guys. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate each and every one of you guys. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.